Here we are in the family template, and this dimensions which I have encountered when I place it and try to change it manually cannot follow the procedure of setting or changing the dimensions. While on this one, the below one, you can still follow it and change it, which is quite strange. We are in the same plane. Why I cannot change this dimension while on this plane? So let's go to, this is on the front view, back view. Let's go to the reference level. Same here, if you know if this one is the same as this two dimension in the front level, but when I want to set the dimension here, I can easily change this one. But the first two, which is here, I could not change, but when I take out the equal sign in between these two, I can easily also change. So basically, the equal sign is constraining this dimension, but same thing here, when I take out this one and apply the dimension, it's equal. If I want to change this dimension, I can easily click it. So now you see that when you have an equal sign dimension here, this dimension you cannot change immediately or manually through just by clicking the two sides, because this equal constraint has already locked the dimensions of this dimension. So here you can see we can change it. Let's take out the equal, select the dimension. So I quite encountered this for quite some time now while creating a family, and I find it strange. But that is how they have set this in Revit. So don't be frustrated if you can find or encounter this issue. Here we have an unequal dimension. We can still change the top one because of the unequals. But let's say we change it to equal. Change it. You cannot change the dimension. You can only change these dimensions if you have created a parameter like width. You can assign it as a parameter. Here you can also directly click it and change it. But without the parameter, we have to set this as a parameter. Then let's change this. You can change it. So once you want to change this dimension, you have to create parameter first with the equal constraint. So that is how the dimensions work in Revit, especially in family creation. Thank you.